Hello YouTube, my father and my mother just going on a holiday, so I am alone with at home with my brother and with my cat. It's what's like we are here. And just now I have a little bit too many blue things, a little bit too much blue stuff to do. I'm gonna do it in two loads. Split loading two before I get washed it, because it's of course need the different temperatures. So let's start with sensitive 60 prewash aqua plus intensive. It's the longest cycle here on my machine, and it's doing about 3 hours and 14. Well, he will seal in this up. This is a dressing down, and it's my father's here. And as you can see, there is the reason. While washing it, show you a little bit closer on the camera the case, because a little bit, maybe you won't see this on the camera, but there's a stain of tomatoes. My father likes tomatoes, and well, so it's not a long time washing it ago. It's not a long time ago. I washed it last week, but I didn't know that my father would get such a pick. Of course, must loading a bit carefully. This is a belt, dressing down. It's not too dirty, but okay. Let's put this the belt in. This is the cotton bath mat or rack. Let's see. And it's quite a full load. So what we have next is one cotton shirt, cotton sweater, and the next cotton dressing down. So I put this bath towel in first. Right, I'll put still this bath towel, it's horribly wet, and that's the end, yucky end, blah. Okay, program today is, or I will do standard cotton program, 60 prewash aqua plus intensive, doing about 2 hours 30, and I started, I would believe that this program will be okay, because I don't like to do be sensitive here in this slot. So one, let's try a little bit something else, then keep on sensitive. So it's towards 30. It's just like the intensive program on my dishwasher. Keep doing towards 30. Sometimes, but it's different because of the types of dishes. Sometimes it does 2 hours 30, sometimes it does 2 hours, sometimes it does 2 hours 29, sometimes it does 2 hours 31, sometimes it does 2 hours 32, which this cotton program isn't such big difference. The second, we have two dressing downs, as you did heard, but the second dressing down isn't a typical dressing down. Like, it's the typical dressing down, like, it's, I want to say, typical dressing down is cotton, it's just a typical dressing down, but the second dressing down isn't a typical Czech dressing gown, which is cotton, but the second dressing gown is made of polyester, so I will do with the cotton shirt and with the cotton shirt and the cotton sweater at 30 degrees this. But I would like just do this first half at 60, because well, this is really, there is really a typical cotton dressing gown, well, this is a typical heavy cotton dressing gown, cotton bathtub and cotton bath. So as you did hear, my mom and papa just going on the holiday, and as you did hear in last video, last sketch, during the evening we are expecting the intensive storms, so that would be maybe the reason why I will not filming yet the third boat, but I will film the storms. 2 hours 21, so isn't even such a heavy. And well, it's a medic pre-soak. I have used to the medic pre-soak, I have used Namo as usually, and to the main wash I have used 2 skips of classic powder as usually. dirt starting to bleed it away. Okay, in a minute it's heating to 30 degrees and I'll be back in several minutes with my comment. main wash, and as you did see, just the spin after pre-wash was too balanced. There was even an attempt to spin this load, but it was too unbalanced anyway. So you will see something amazing now, because when the first intermittent spin is too unbalanced, the machine thinks it's the Swiss lock and feels quite a high wolf level, which means that the main wash just can have a super high water level. Plus the number is not completely spinning out of the clothes, so it can be interesting just. Okay, just now we can see it feels like it's feeling like it's wrap up plus already. So the situation you will see just now here, it's super high water level main wash. No. Now is a normal saturation of tumbles to soaking the load. Plus the first intermittent spin after pre-wash has a shorter time to and it's spin, so as you have seen, it was even an attempt to spin, there was just 150 PM. Maybe less, 100. PM, but when it because it was too unbalanced, it just did slow down. I don't really mind when the spin after pre-wash, main wash, or some of the rinses are 5-act. I don't really mind because I know that it's not a chance, it will be final spin and it's not a chance to balance it, reach. But I mind when it's to unbalance the final spin, because and it's not good when it's to unbalance the spin after main wash. Well, sometimes it should be better than when it's to than when it's balanced. Bye bye. Sometimes when it's balanced, the load after the main wash, it, well, just in this sense. Little bit bad sensing. Sometimes when it's balanced, the spin after the main wash, there should be sizzle, there should be beeping and an overflow point overdose, which isn't really good. Just to see guys something amazing, I want to come the Aqua Plus. It will an amazingly high main wash. Well, okay, I need to turn the lights on and I'm back with my comment when the Aqua Plus filled. Now, well, now we can see the amazingly high water level. Now, I would like to say that the aquapus fill was surprisingly shorter than I expected. I didn't expect it, well, about 2 tumbles. But what? That's like when the cooldown level is. See the amazingly high water level. Well, I haven't used the color capture because I have all in one color, so there's a shame used the color capture right now here. I'll leave you to watch it, and I'll take my comment when the heating will finish. So I don't know what's to say just.
Oh.
another 5. Okay, I'm back here. Another 5, and water is just heated up to 60. It's quite a shame that you can't. That you can't feel the smell of the. Nearly more than 60, an amazingly high water level wash. That is what a muscle single, because I have yet more, as you have seen in doing a loading up, but it's quite bloody to, well, quite bleeding, quite color bleeding, and it's quite hot actually when it's like. It's not that the hot light is when it's unsensitive with cotton seco. It's about 10 degrees less or 15 degrees less. So that's a proper 60 degree wash. A sensitive does 75 or 90. Quite bleed it. Well, I'm just for now doing a main wash at 60 degrees. Now, why at 60? Because the towels was a towel and the bath mat was quite dirty. Even the dressing gown was, even I did wash about a week and a half or 1 week ago. I must wash it again because it's full of the yellow stains, and it didn't smell pretty nice. Well, even did. Was washing 1 week ago, but my father used it quite a bit, just every day, so just my father used it each and every single day. Well, so I guess it's true, every single day does using my father dressing now. And of course, last time wasn't washed in such a high water level, I think. Because last time did, I think, last time successful. It's been after the pre-wash. But that was the failful. It's been after the pre-wash. So I've got something a little bit else. Thank you. Yeah, and last time it was nothing or sensitive, because it was, well... It did have still... There was still quite a bit something else, because there was trousers from pyjama, some t-shirts and... some common stuff. I'm not sure if the dressing down wasn't done at 50. Holy. So, well, as a proper good wash. As. It did have the marble stains. So it's better to do it like so, because all the load is then in the aqua, can't see. There's one super aqua wash. Super aqua level wash. And in quarter hour, so I think 45 minutes, that's 59, but the 45 minutes, I think, at least I think one night to be the drain. In the evening I'm expecting storm. Still didn't come. Today is ice flare, the culmination day, the cool down day, really. Because today is the hottest outside, about 37 degrees or Celsius, about nearly 40. And there we have a proper 60 in there. Well, at least I think it will be not too much soot. Because it's proper high water level, and you can see. You can see there is even quite a bit of soot. But even when it's tumbling, you can still see the water level. So, well. We'll see if the second intermittent spin will unsuccessful again. Horrible word. Unsuccess. Okay, I will be back with my comment in about 12 minutes. It will be the drain after the main wash. This cycle hasn't cooled down anyway, because it's about 60 degree common. Couldn't have cooled down at 90. Thank you. Okay, so even the second spin, as you can see, was too balanced. Which automatically just mean super high cooldown rates. Was quite unbalanced because now it will be an automatic extra high water level rings, and full rinses. I too prefer 4 inches, but was the first spin too imbalanced, second it actually was too imbalanced, so let's use the second load, see if it will be too imbalanced again or not. Well, it's a pretty high water level rate. You can see now it's nearly a half of the door. This is even the highest strength I have ever seen of cotton. Well, on sensitive is, I don't know if actually is the, if actually is standard water level, or if it's just over the water level, even on the sensitive. I don't know, but I can feel the force. I can feel the force of the extra deep rings. But it's a lot of slog here. It's maybe well that it was too imbalanced. At least it will not be pinged by the suits. But I hate play that the balancing system isn't fucked. Well, this could be suggest. Nah. For the dumb spin catch, oče. A chtělo by ho to asi za malý moment preventivně posadit a srak. A za tím srápení cápe potřebuju. Možná mi tam můžeš ještě do pokoje udělat jeden půl litr vody teda. Dneska je hrozný vedro, ale jinak zatím chcát srát ani nic nepotřebuju, než do něčeho odjeli, jsem vlečen na záchodě, takže já mám teď štěstí všechno. Uvidíme večer, kolik bude mít se nádobí. sembrava americano. Hai visto di più quella di tocca a mozzetta, sopra non c'era la Firenze, a Stinez, capito? Stanno portando se spurre il suo addosso. As you can see, just finally spinning without any bigger problems. Only here, something like. finally get the great position. Problems. So maybe the free rinse is well enough. Can probably clearly see. Should be still unbalanced, but you know what I will do then? I will stop the machine at the beginning of final rinse and I will get a little bit of Lenor Amster bubbles, because I have brand new Lenor Amster bubbles. I have even the fabric softener, but as my father just seen all this dirty every single week. So I probably think the Lenor on the bubbles won't be enough. But response every time when I see the conversion to Lenor Amster bubbles, I always get a feel like, oh you bitch, you put too much Lenor Amster bubbles. Well, the woman which presentation the new Lenor Amster bubbles gave over full cup of Lenor Amster bubbles and still more. Well, it's crazy. It's a crazy one. Okay, I'll just do a little bit stop and prepare Lenor Amster bubbles. Well, now it's anyway any interesting action, so I'm preparing Lenor Amster bubbles during this rinse, because you have seen many of the different rinses and super high. Well, this is each and classic rinse, probably. Machine, but Well, take it all inside. Stop. Just do a little pause, cause just let it spill a bit off. A big file, but spilled a bit of manure. Perfect. RDA. And our Unstable bubbles up. It's in. Two. Turn on the pulse. And well. They're always like gonna hear about when around the bubbles commercial. Yeah. Oh wait, looks like trouble to me. feels very unbalanced still.
Just a little seal down loop. Seal down loop. I have half a this runner and throttles. Well, the woman in the commercial, which is giving nearly over one full day. See if I will wash anymore today because there are some clouds coming. There won't be very dangerous situations for the washer. In about, I think, half an hour. Wait, the little first stop. Just wait, so the little first stop, pause it. Oh, okay. A little bit of the water from the jet goes. Stop it really not properly. And now do it. I've stopped it. Stood before it. Getting all the water from the jet system. Because there's an epic fail. Okay, super purple.
don't put lano and stepovos instead of the softener, but because I have the softener up and because my while this thing down is dirt nearly every week, I just put instead of the fabric softener the lano and stepovos. As I can put these lano ansta bubbles on this. The only thing I can't actually put on is my father's second dressing down, polyester. Wash it 30 and there I have not to use fabric softener. Safe. Yeah. The roof window is closed. Just was so afraid.
Okay.
Well, I personally don't want to wash it anymore today, because I swear that starting to storm or lightness come, so I can even washing with easy care with a fine spin again, because I have one sweater and one shirt. Or I can do this, I can do it on shirts, blouses, but I don't know. Well, I will maybe do. I'll maybe do it. But I don't know where or where. I know where, but I don't know when the intensive storm to come. Most important, just to wash the dressing down and because well I hadn't got in my first plan to wash the dressing down, but was unfortunately dirty from the tomatoes and not smelling ish good. Even ish good not smelling. So, well. Or yeah, I'll maybe do it. Let's see how the storm. I don't know how quickly I have the storm to come. Finger it coming. Like a thunderstorm. I don't know how quick it'll be thunderstorm to come, but we'll just maybe in the hour, maybe in a minute. I can do the sweater and the shirt yet. I could do it. And I could do it on the shirt's blouses. Okay, I'll do it, perhaps. I'll do it, perhaps, because the sweater needs a gentle pause. More gentle pause than it ever was. Yeah, it looks like sound. Yeah, I think the end is the super quick 12.